country.
The world's most expensive rough diamond at the time of sale has been unveiled in a Paris exhibition. Swiss jewellery maker Grisogono displayed the 813-carat gem, which was bought for around 56 million euros. Canadian miner Lucara Diamond sold the stone after unearthing it in Botswana last year. It's been named Constellation.